Indian Space Research Organization now knows the exact location of communication satellite GSAT-6A with which the signal link got snapped soon after its launch from Sriharikota on March 29. Talking to TOI, ISRO chairman Dr K Sivan said, "With the help of the satellite tracking system and other sources, we now know the exact location of GSAT-6A. Earlier, we were searching in the dark. But now we know the exact position of the satellite and keeping a close watch on its movement round the clock. We are hopeful that at a particular orientation, it will capture the signal from the ground station and communication will be restored. Currently, GSAT-6A is moving in the geotransfer orbit at perigee of around 26,000 km and apogee of about 33,000 km. On the power front, Dr. Sivan said, "We expect that the satellite has the power as its solar panels are fully deployed and getting recharged." He said, "Currently, two teams are working simultaneously in Isro. One is busy restoring the link with GSAT-6A and the other in preparation of the launch of navigation satellite IRNS-1I on Thursday. IRNS-1I, the eighth satellite to join the constellation of navigation satellites, will be launched at 4:04 AM on Thursday from Sriharikota by PSLV-C41 and the countdown will start from Tuesday night. On addition of any new safety mechanism in IRNS-1I to avoid power failure," the chairman said, "power systems used in GSAT-6A and IRNS-1I are totally different. The power system being used in IRNS-1I is very simple and proven, as all seven navigation satellites launched earlier are working successfully. To avoid the heat shield glitch again," Dr. Sivan said, "the glitch in the heat shield opening has been sorted out. The successful launch of CartaSat 2 series satellite in January this year and GSAT-6A on March 29 showed the improved system for the heat shield opening mechanism is working fine. On upcoming launches this year," the ISRO chairman said, "before the Chandrayaan 2 launch in the first week of October, we will launch 3 to 4 launches. After IRNS-1H launch on Thursday, we will be busy in the launch of heaviest satellite GSAT-11 weighing over 5 ton from the Guiana Space Center. Thereafter, we will launch GSLV-MK3D2. We are targeting to launch 9 satellites after IRNS-1I launch on Thursday. Almost 1 launch every month."